Hey, TikTok, let's file this one under ban her for life. This woman proudly displays her talents of removing water or using water in her cabin on what looks like a Carnival cruise ship and then filling up the used water bottles, I'm assuming she drank out of them, with tap water, which may not even be potable, and then sealing them with crazy glue, which also is a dangerous thing. And now leaves them for the next passenger who's going to open those bottles, drink out of the probably a used bottle, and probably put their mouth where crazy glue was. This is not only horrendous and dangerous, it's despicable. And she should be banned for life, assuming this actually happened and this isn't some kind of prank that she's putting out there, which is going viral on the internet. Let me know what you think. I know Carnival can easily identify this person with their facial recognition software as well as the cabin and get her banned. I hope they do. For more information from a lawyer who sues cruise lines like Carnival for a living on behalf of injured passengers and their families, my name's Spencer Aronfeld. Hit the plus button and follow. And I guess bring your own water on your next cruise. And as always, have a safe cruise.